Tourism destination is so-called micro-tourism value chain. So in one destination, you have different stakeholders, different businesses. On the one hand, you have private sector, which is related to accommodation, lodging, food and beverages, entertainment, etc. So many different activities and services that are related to the overall tourism product. On the other hand, you have public sector, which is in charge for the destination management and which is in charge for the production of tourism products in the destination. So all of them, all these stakeholders are elements of the value chain in tourism.